Hello, nanosensor for detecting dust in environmental. Nanosensor for dust detection. A big problem that exists in several places today is that the allergenic illness does affect several people around the world. So the most part of this illness is caused by the exposure of dust that contain contaminants materials, like physical, chemical, and biological. Dust in houses, workplaces, and in special places where the dusts are a large problem, like in laboratories with needs of high clean homes and so on. Eliminating the dust is a complex task for tools that projects human environments in which laboratories with high needs in cleaning by air control and filters like EPA as example are used, but in houses the dust is a problem yet and not to control, but bring information of level and kind of dusts we present in this article. A nanosensor for dusts. The nanosensor concept. The concept for this nanosensor is simple to understand. It is a spider web, but made with nanowire, deposited in thin film, fabricated by Langmuir Brodgate process. Then we form inside this thin film an electrical nanowire like a spider web forming a switching key. When a dust grain of the air environment enters in touch with this nano spider web made of nanowire, the nanosensor is activated. This occurs when the grain dust, as a grain with 100 nanometers, touch two lines of the nanowire. This closes a switching key, sending a signal to hardware that processes the bits to send it to a software, and consequently informing the user that the environment are contaminated. Depending on the software database, deduced by size, electrical signal, or analytics, complementary inside the thin film, the bio nanosensor code to inform the kind of dust as if it has origin in biologic, chemic, or physic, and also the level risk. Which are the advantages with nanosensor? When in nature, we note that some system in nature to detect some imperceptible sensing TV signal, it is made with nanometers of accuracy as membranes, sensitive biowires, insects, antennas, dolphin, radar, and others. They can capture small sensitive signals, can be magnetized, some energy wave, coloring spectral out of your hair, imperceptible change in temperature, environmental humidity, seismic movement, UV light intensity, vibration in air or water, imperceptible change in the atmospheric pressure as the pressure exerted between the moon and the earth, and so on. Conclusion. In conclusion, was presented by a 10-page article, all the details for construction of a nanosensor to capture environmental dust and present the results to the nanosensor user, bringing humanity the ability to interface between nanotechnology and its due greater understanding of the environment. Choose, Prof. proving that the nanosensor can actually extend and enhance human perception to the most hidden sense of your natural and other sensors that can be developed, such as artificial telepathy and other. Thanks for watching. Nanosensor for detecting dust environmental. And thanks for Coursera and Technion, Israel Institute of Technology. And special thanks for Professor Hossam Haick, Ph.D.